Hello to all of my friends. Well, here we are again, making another video for you. This map is Rocky Valley LS17. I have been playing this for quite some time. What you're going to see is logging outfits that I already bought so far. And I'm going to show you the spot where I planted all the trees. It took me 6 months to doing it. I'm going to have music in the background, and I hope you enjoy this. And hopefully, if you want more, if you want to join on, just only way to contact me is on Steam or Facebook or email me. Steam would be the best way. Well, I'll give you that information later, but we got lots of video to show before the video runs out. So here we go, and I'm going to have music in the background. Mostly it's going to be fiddle. Wherever I'm following the trees in different directions, that's the direction where you're going to yard your wood from. All the butts is going towards this direction, and when I come back, all the tops will be going in the other direction. So just go wherever my trees is falling, and just go wherever that trees is pointing in that direction. Thank you.
Thank you.
Usually when it makes a short pause like that, it means somebody is checking my profile, see what I got on for mods and stuff. It will do that every now and again. That's how I know who's trying to join on. But mine is already automatically set, so anybody who joins on will automatically joins on to me. Thank you. gotta speed the camera up a little bit.
Thank you.
How many trees is there, guys? There's 7 trees on this skitter. I have put 19 trees on this thing.
Thank you. One, two, three.
These are the trees that I planted. I just got it done just last night. It took me 6 months to do this. All these trees are all planted. See the difference in those ones? I planted all this, and it took me a long time just being by myself, but as I said, this is for two players. It takes a lot more than just me doing this. Those are the two machines that I use for planting. The forklift to keep loading the trees onto it, and the John Deere keeps planting away. And this truck keeps bringing the trees, bringing more trees up to the forklift. You can put on 7 crates on the float, bring it up to the forklift. Each crate holds 20 trees per crate. And I can put 6 crates on a tree planter, so when one goes empty, I can easily press the button and keep going. But still, this is a two-man operating doing this. Took me a long time doing that. These trailers can hold, well, what you see, that's 8 feet